It's a good Kyle.
Yes, ma'am. The sixth is lemon. Whoa, la la. And the zero. It's strawberry.
Oh, I like both of them.
All of it?
Can I get one of each?
Very good. Thank you. And listen up. The cake will be served to you with ice cream and a few. So have a seat and we'll let the music begin. And we have a special selection from the birthday girl and the birthday girl's husband. Whenever they're ready, they're going to introduce us.
We can't.
Somebody else say something to me about a mask.
With the stars, 10.
Thank you.
Hey, just won't get a military.
Well, I'm gonna go and celebrate your birthday.
So we can dance.
Can everyone please get off the dance floor so that the lady of honor can dance with her husband?
Well, your birthday was in March, but I hope you enjoy your party and have me in your
account. What's that?
Yours in
I am Kyra's oldest niece. And what I want to say to you, Aunt Kyra, is I'm a very blessed person when I think about the people I'm related to. No one, I mean, I'm lucky because of the grandmothers I've had, my mother, my aunts, and my sister, and you're included. Most of the things that I have tried to do, I did because you did them first. From me looking through your Hutch Tech yearbook, sneaking in your bedroom when you'd be gone and rambling through stuff and looking at all your... I became a cheerleader because you were a cheerleader. The year I celebrated my birthday and you told me you were going to win a race at All High, and you did, and that was my birthday gift. I ran cross country because you played sports. So a lot of things, when you were the Virgin Mary at church, I wanted to be the Virgin Mary at church, and that's a joke, but you know, it happened. But so I just want to tell you like how much I love you and how you have set a standard in our family for a lot of us. And I know you've set one for me. I'm very blessed. I told somebody today, my father has one sister and my mother has one sister. And I'm one of the luckiest people in the world that my mother's sister was you.
Amen.
Happy birthday.
Okay, because I want to know if I got the right child. Which way am I going? Hi, Kaya. I'm one of Kaya's cousins, one of her oldest cousins. I just want to say I am so proud of you. I was looking at some of your pictures, and I was telling somebody who was sitting next to me that I got every one of your wedding pictures. I got a whole album of your wedding pictures and the video and your reception. I want to know, I felt so special the day that you called me to make sure that me and Rudell would come. I was so honored. I did cry. And I don't cry now. But I just want to say that you are an exceptional, phenomenal woman. And you grace the dance floor. I want to let you know that. Even though we weren't able to get on the dance floor with you, we're feeling some stuff about that. But you grace the dance floor. Happy birthday. Am I still on camera? Because I got to get my pose in.
Okay, speaking of dancing, I'm Diana Miller. My partner Ed and I danced with Kyle tonight. We met her at the school she teaches at a couple of years ago as we were teaching the kids. And she came right up and asked us about getting ready for this party. So this has been a labor of love for her, and we've been working on it for a long time, originally scheduled for March, now September. But she's been a pure joy to work with, and we have gotten to know her not just as a student, but as a friend.
Amen.
So thank you, Kyle.
Good job.
You did great.
Okay, Kyle wanted me to say something, and I said I wasn't going to, but I will. We have officially been friends for 47 years this September. And I don't know how, we're very different people, but we're friends. We maintained our friendship over different countries, different states, in 47 years. So I'm glad you're my friend.
Thanks, Brad.
Hey, Kyle.
Hey.
I don't really know what I'm going to say, but I'm your only God kid here, so I must say something.
Yes,
I just want to say happy birthday, and I really love you a lot. I just want everybody to know that Aunt Kyle really does mean a lot to me, because I failed a lot in life, but Aunt Kyle doesn't make me feel like a failure at all, you know. She tells me, you know, keep going, keep studying, keep doing what you got to do. She never, like, puts me down, and she really keeps me going and motivated. Everything that she's achieved in life really inspires me to do the same. I really want to get into music, and Kyle bought me a MacBook. It wasn't cheap. And she did it so I could start producing music, and she really supports my dreams and my aspirations, and it really means a lot to me to have that support. And I just wanted to let you know, thank you, and I love you with all my heart and more. My A1 since day one, I love you, Auntie.
Okay, okay. Yeah, hold on. Kyle, I'd like to start off a message from Roy and Tony. I know they wish they was here, and they love you very much. And don't be upset they're not here, because due to the situation, while they're not here, I'm sure if things was different, they will be here, and they love you very much. As far as I go, you always had my back growing up. You always looked out for me no matter what it was. You always got on my case if I did wrong. And you always praised me if I did good. And I'd like to thank you for pushing me throughout my military career. I joined the military after watching you coming home and seeing how much you've grown up, how much it did for you. And that's what pushed me to join. And over the years, I had some success, but due to you, I had a lot more success. And recently I was promoted. So now when I retire in about 3 years or 4 years, I can say I officially will outrank you finally. Thank you and God bless. Happy birthday.
Alright, so I wasn't going to do this, but since it's for Kyle, I'm going to make the exception. No. And part of it too, because she's always got the joke that I'm always in all her pictures, so here we are on video. I just want to make sure I'm in the video for you. But seriously, Kyle is, she's my cousin, and she's always been there for all the big moments in my life, graduation and stuff. A fellow Hush Tech, I went to Hush Tech as well, so. That's what I'm saying, disrespectful, but we'll talk about that later. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you happy birthday. I'm glad I was able to make this moment, you know, with the pandemic and everything. So I'm glad you were able to still have your birthday, and I was able to make the trip up here to be a part of your day. And just want to wish you a happy birthday, and I love you very much.
Thank you. Kyle, you want to come up now? I got to wear my special face.
Is good on me? All right, y'all want to ask for it now? Okay, can you hear me under my space mask? It's all good. First, I'd like to thank everyone who took time out of your busy schedules to come and celebrate the Big 6-0. We have quite a few of us that celebrate the birthday. I got my buddy over there, Miss Phyllis. She celebrated in March. Sinead celebrated in March. I'm celebrating. My husband celebrated in March. Caria, where's my little girl? Where's she? Caria. Come here, Caria. She's a special one. Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Walk quickly. Walk professional. Be professional. Thank you. I'm gonna tell you a little family history about my niece. If we could get the music just a little bit lower, Caria is 10 years. Excuse me. Caria is 10, and I'm 60. So there's that big gap golf there. So when I turned 50, she was born. And on her first birthday, we celebrated together. She was sitting on my lap and we had a dual birthday cake. Half of it was mine and half of it was hers. And all she did was take her little decoration and kept sticking it in and out of the cake. in and out of the cake. And that was just hilarious to her. And growing up, so we tried to celebrate our birthdays together as much as possible. Mine is the 17th and hers is the 19th. And so the joke in our family was when she would come over, when her auntie would bring her over, her Aunt Kama, she thought, right there, she thought that I was her grandmother and that her grandmother was me. Because her Aunt Kama would say, where's Grandma Graham? Where's Aunt Kyle? She'll point to my mom. So I got a very special gift for her today that that her aunt, her auntie had to keep up with. I have a very special ring that my husband gave me when we were 15 years married. And I took the diamonds out of that ring and replaced it with our birthstone. So, and I'm wearing a pair of the diamonds. I know I don't wear jewelry, and I got a set for her. So what I'm going to do now is give her set of her diamond earrings.
All right.